And this is our parking space right now because it's the one at the front. And I am expecting. I'm expecting a blessing. So they didn't say what you was expecting. Now, how do y'all pick y'all pineapples? Do you get the greens? I know green bananas mean they're not ready. You want to let them see. Oh, this is a golden pineapple. Okay, I'm going to just get a yellow one because I assume that these are borderline rotten. Okay, let me see. Let me find the best of these. Maybe they say golden for that reason. Okay, I think that's supposed to be that color. Ooh, I heard it. Okay, we're going to get these. Usually, y'all, I like Callaway Blue Water from Publix, but Publix is closed right now, so I had to come to Food Lion, and I don't mind Pure Life Nestle, so that's what we're rolling with tonight. Y'all, my friend put me onto this wine. I have never had this brand before, but I love a good Moscato. But y'all, let me tell y'all, this wine is so good and so smooth, and it has like a slight sweetness to it. I love a sweet wine. I have not found a red wine that I like yet, but that wine is definitely bomb.
Gentlemen, or do you want a thug?
Both. I want a refined thug. I need a refined thug who is a gentleman also. That's what I need. And that's what I'm looking for. And I ain't gonna settle until I find it.
If did God send these people or did Satan send these people?
Right.
And it said, if these people, are they adding to your life?
Friendship that's been since third grade.
Yes, long time. Life and having everything more abundantly.
Yes, girl. Cheers.
Cheers. Hey guys, it is Monday and I haven't talked to y'all since Sunday. It's Monday. I am off today. I'm home. And I'm getting ready to cut me up some fruit and make me some ramen noodles. Some ramen, what y'all call it, ramen noodles, oodles noodles. I'm about to cook, but I'm about to cook the fancy kind. I'm about to cook some ramen with the sausage and eggs and chicken broth and like the thousand seasons. That's what I'm about to do, y'all. So I just wanted to come in and bring y'all along with me. Well, not bring y'all along with me, but I just wanted to come in and talk to y'all for a little bit because I hadn't came back since Saturday and it's Monday. I'm tripping, y'all. It's Tuesday, and I hadn't talked to y'all since Sunday. Get right in. Okay, so I do have a fresh pineapple, y'all. I've been craving this pineapple, and if you know, Saturday I went to the grocery store to get this pineapple, and I did not cut it up that night. I ended up getting really tired, and I didn't do it. So we're gonna cut it up tonight, y'all. So what I got from the store tonight, I went to the grocery store again tonight, y'all, and I just got more juice. And just the stuff to make my ramen with. I'm a little nervous, y'all, because how you cut a pineapple up? How do you, is this right? Like, do the top supposed to come off first? Or, Wait. This look right. Or do we supposed to? It smells so good. Oh my god, it smells amazing, y'all. You know what it smells like? It smells like that pineapple. Bath and Body Works has a scent. It's a pineapple passion fruit or something. I have it upstairs in a plug-in. But this pineapple smells just like that. Or that plug-in smells just like this pineapple. I guess I probably should have took this out first. Okay. I'm just thinking, y'all, it's not practical to wash these, is it? Like, this is stressful. Is it supposed to have a little brown in it? Well, I'm gonna cut them out because I can't. Okay. They look pretty decent. They look pretty alright. They look alright. Alright, I'm just gonna go back in and cut the little brown things off because I don't like it. I don't want to look at it. But how do I hold, oh, brother? Oh, ain't no way to cut them off without cutting all the pineapple off. Well, I'm gonna get off what I can. Okay. I'm recording, so don't come over here. I'm messing up my video, honey. This don't look, this spot right here don't look too good. I'm cutting it completely out. Okay. And I'm okay. I'm good with the rest of it. All right, y'all. So I think I might gotta go first, cut the bottom off. Yup. Look at that, y'all. Look at that. Your girl is learning something today. If it's another way I'm supposed to be doing this or an easier way, y'all let me know. But look at this. Don't that look perfect? That look good to me. It look good to me. Give me a bag right there so I can put these pineapple things in. Because I can't even give y'all no booby action on camera. Get my channel band. And y'all know we use grocery bags for everything. It's like we don't throw them away. We don't throw these away. Cause this is a basket. This is a trash bag. This is a bathroom trash can liner. This is an overnight bag. This is a spend the night bag. What else this is? This is everything. This is an all-purpose bag. Really. Okay. All right. Raya, open all this store. Never mind. I got them right here. Okay. And I bought some more Tupperware bowls, y'all. What y'all say? Tupperware with a P or Tupperware? Anyway, I had to buy some more of these because I don't know what be happening on mine. I don't know. Take them to work, throw them in the trash. Wash that out for me. Rinse it. Rinse this. Huh? Rinse it.
Mom, I cannot hear that.
Girl. Okay. Another little brown piece. All right, y'all. So let's get into it. Oh, it's so juicy, y'all. My hands are clean. I washed my hands before I started filming. So y'all, kitchen police. Don't come over here and tell me something. You ain't wash your hands. Can y'all see? Can y'all see my foot? You might not can't see it that good. But I did wash my hands. I don't want to cut them too thin because that's going to defeat the purpose. Let me try one and see. Oh my god. That's good. So y'all, right here, I went ahead and added my chicken broth for the ramen noodles, and then I have my sausages cooking. I have already boiled my eggs and cut those up. I'm gonna cook and eat dinner off camera. Y'all won't see that, but just know that it did turn out delicious, y'all. It was so good and so filling. Definitely not healthy, but definitely good. So it is about midnight right now. I'm downstairs. I'm gonna make me some green tea. I usually drink a green tea in the morning when I get up and before I go to bed. So I'm gonna make some green tea
shower, clean my face, and then journal. Not journal, do my planner and journal, because I do have to journal. I journal every night. I picked up this little glass mug. I have some more that I got from Home Goods, but I don't want to open them right now because I just don't want to open them right now. But I got this little glass mug that I'm going to be making my green tea in. And if y'all hold on, I'm going to show y'all how I made mine. And it's really good. Like, real, real good. We got this fake fruit on the table, right? So I go to grab my lemon, which is, somebody tossed it in with fake fruit. So I'm feeling it. I'm like, oh, this is soft. I don't know if it's right. So I go to grab another one. And my baby like, that's the fake. I'm like, I got to test them out. Who did that? Who would even do that? Because what's the reason? Why would you put this real fruit in with the fake fruit? Now the real fruit probably rotten. What's the reason? I can't have nothing. Let me see, y'all. Nope, it's good. It smells like a lemon. It's gonna be so good. If you know, if you drink tea, if you're a tea lover like me, then you know why I'd be excited. But hold on, y'all. I'm gonna make this tea for y'all. I'll be back. Okay, y'all, so my tea is out of the microwave. I have not, I'm gonna order an electric kettle, y'all, so that I don't have to be heating my water up. And I don't have the patience to boil it, so I'm gonna get an electric kettle. But it's just something so cute and aesthetically pleasing about being able to see your tea in the glass. So, y'all see my tea and got my flowers on my cup. All right, so next, I put my collagen in my tea. I usually do collagen and Miralax. But I'm holding off on the Miralax because I have had a stomach ache the past 2 days and I just ain't trying to be dealing with it. I don't know. And I'm not gonna say it's from the Miralax. I really think it's from something I ate. So I'm gonna put that in my tea. I'm gonna use a little spoon to stir up, y'all. And this collagen has no taste whatsoever. I've been using this collagen for a while now, and it is the and it dissolves really well. Okay. The collagen I use is the NeoCell Super Collagen. Let y'all see that. See if I can get it to focus. There we go. And it is collagen type 1 and 3. Collagen peptides. And I don't remember where I got this one from. I don't know if I got it from, I think I got it from Publix. But as y'all see, I'm not lying. I'm almost out of it. Like, I gotta get more. Okay. And so after that, I go in with my honey, and I have a big thing of honey. This is like a super big thing that I bought from a store here. I take my small one to work because I make tea y'all at work, and y'all, I use a lot of honey. I mean a lot. But what's wrong? Honey is natural. And if it ain't, tell me it ain't. And then I might start doing something else. Bring my camera down just a little bit. Tilt me down a little bit so I can see. Okay, that's good. So we're gonna go ahead and stir it up so that honey can thin out and melt. And as y'all can see, like, even if you take the tea bag out, there are no like floating pieces in there. You see my tea bag in there, but that's about it. There are no floating pieces. The collagen is dissolved, the honey is melted. All right, I'm gonna take the spoon out. And y'all, I'm gonna take like two. I'll hold it up so y'all can see. I take like two lemon wedges and squeeze it. You can do one or two, but I do like two lemon wedges, drop them in there, and then I take a stick of cinnamon, an actual stick of cinnamon, and just drop it in. Now let me show y'all my tea, y'all. And when I tell y'all it's so therapeutic, I drink my tea and I journal and I do my planning for the week or for the day. And this is what it looks like. Can you hold the camera over, like, so they can see inside the cup? Like, can y'all see that? Let me see if I can see. Can y'all see? I don't know. I'm gonna have to bring it up, better. Bring my cup up and see if I can see. There you go. So good, y'all. So good. And like I said, what I used tonight was, because I didn't think I had any lemon, so I used the green tea with lemon. Bring it into focus for y'all. Okay. By Bigelow. That's the brand that I use. But I also have the original, just the classic green tea. See, focus. Okay. And y'all listen, like, I really use these. Like, I'm not just talking y'all head off for a video. Like, I use these. And I got these as well. This is a herbal tea sampler by Celestial. And it has chamomile, lemon zinger, a peppermint tea, a honey vanilla chamomile, and a sleepy time tea. I have tried the peppermint tea and it was pretty good. It was very minty. And then I have a full thing of sleepy time tea. Extra sleepy. I have not tried it because I don't be having no problem with sleeping. But y'all, I actually, listen, when I went to the store the other day, I picked up, Bigelow has green tea with pomegranate, green tea with, was it ginger, and something else. They also have a green tea with elderberry and vitamin C, and I bought all of them. I'm gonna have to show y'all those. I have not tried them yet, because I'm so hooting on these, but I'm definitely gonna get into those. I can't wait to move. I'm moving, y'all. I meant to tell y'all that I'm gonna be moving soon, and I'm gonna set up a tea station in my house. So I can't wait to show y'all that, and to actually try those teas out. But right now, hold me steady, baby. So right now, I'm gonna get ready to actually drink my tea, wash my face, clean my face, shower, and I'm gonna be doing my planner and doing my budget.
is Wednesday. It's about 7:15 a.m. And I'm about to get up and start my morning. I'm going to start my morning with taking the kids to school. I need to go to Verizon. And because my speaker is messed up.
And I'm going to be driving.
Please. Anyways, I'm going to go to Verizon. I need to go by the eye doctor and pick up my contact lenses. And what else did I say? Oh, I need to go by the high school. My daughter's high school. So, yeah. I don't know how many of those errands I'm going to actually do today. Because I do go back to work tonight. I've been off work for like 6 nights. So, we're about to get up and get started and see how far we get. I'll talk to y'all later.
Good morning, y'all. We out and about. It's about 8:30. I'm headed to the high school and then maybe headed to Verizon. I'm up in the air about Verizon. It just depends on what they're saying. I'm really not in the mood to switch phones today. And then I'm headed to the eye doctor to pick up my contact lenses. But we are out and active in these streets, honey, in these rainy streets. Yeah, I got this bob going today, honey, and I have to keep a comb with me because you got about one wrong move before you be looking like Lord Farquaad out here, because it's a bobbin. I ain't got no heat on. It ain't stiff, though. It ain't stiff. It ain't. That's what it ain't.
I am at Verizon again for the second time in 2 days. Last night when I came, they didn't open. They was closed at 7 o'clock, and this morning I'm here, is 9:08. No, it's 9:20, and they don't open till 10 o'clock. I'm too tired to wait. I've been up all night, and I got work tonight, so I'm going to go home, and I will maybe try this again. I'm not even going to say tomorrow, because I'd be so tired when I get off, but we'll see. I know tomorrow morning, when by the time I get off, the eye doctor will be open, so I can grab my contacts when I leave the hospital in the morning, and then I may just hit Verizon later, or either save it for Friday when I'm off for, like, my errands then. But y'all, we did get our food free. That was a blessing. So I'm happy about that, y'all. I'm so grateful for everything. Like, I have such a heart of gratitude. Like, I really be thankful for everything. Like, I'm in a space where I expect nothing, but I appreciate everything.
Guys, it is about 6:52. I'm on the elevator getting ready to get off on my unit.
It's 1 a.m. and I just wanted to check in with y'all and let y'all know that tonight is a good night. Nothing crazy going on the unit. So I'm gonna keep my fingers crossed, and I'm going to my desk to maybe read a scripture or so and journal a little bit while I have time, and maybe make me some tea.
It is 3 a.m. and I told y'all it's a good night. So listen, y'all. So my hospital got these new IVs, right? They're kind of hard to maneuver. It's like, with me, I'll either hit the vein and then blow the vein, or either just cannot maneuver, like, to pull the needle out of the catheter. So anyway, you know, messing up the whole IV. But I just went in my patient room. His IV was leaking, so I was like, okay, I need to change it. But I was like, I'm not getting nobody to come do this. I'm gonna do this. And that's what I did, y'all. Your girl went in there, took that ball behind the ear like Dora, honey. I was in there, focused, baby. Got the IV, flushing it, secured it. Looking like that girl. Told y'all it's a good night. Real quick, y'all. It's about 9 o'clock p.m. I want to pop in real quick. It's been kind of chaotic since I got here. When I got here, I had my two patients from last night, and I was told I was getting a direct admission from another hospital. That patient has not gotten here yet, so I've just been running, trying to go ahead and do assessments, chart, medicate, and stay on top of things. So when this admission comes, it'll kind of go smooth. But I'm starving, y'all. I'm going to go down to the cafeteria shortly after, and maybe about the next 30 minutes, I'm going to go down to the cafeteria and get some food. But all in all, it's a good night. So I'll talk to y'all later, and I'll let y'all know how things go as the night progresses. Currently, I'm downstairs getting food, guys. The shift has been crazy. I'm going to check in with you guys tomorrow.
What's up, y'all? It is finally Friday. It is Friday night, about 9 p.m. I'm in Ross looking at a couple things. I'm here every week, guys. Ross has some really cute gems if you're looking for home decor and things. I think this riser is so beautiful. I personally don't care for it, but it is very beautiful. I'm just in here looking. At this point, I'm just looking for things to buy. I need absolutely nothing. Like I said, I'm here every week. But guys, absolutely check out Ross if you're looking for stuff for your home, home decor, and things like that. They have some hidden gems in here, guys. But where are y'all shopping at besides Ross, TJ Maxx, Home Goods, Marshalls? Like, I need new ideas, y'all. And y'all know that I'm looking for an electric kettle. I don't know how I feel about these, y'all. Look at these vases. These would make beautiful vases for an entryway table or console, but I bought some vases from Home Goods that I'm gonna go with. But these are beautiful, and I think they were only like $11.99, y'all. So definitely do not sleep on Ross. Go in there, they got what you need.
What's up, beautiful people? I am back, y'all. Today is Monday. I don't think I talked to y'all in like a day or two. Last time I talked to y'all, I was in Ross, and I did get some stuff out of Ross, but it was kind of dry in there. Like I said, I be in there like every week. But Bath & Body Works, they have a great sale this week, y'all. So I did stock up on a couple things. I eventually did go to Verizon. I have a new phone coming, thank God. And I just want to show y'all some of the stuff I got from Bath & Body Works. I did get some stuff from Ross, but I want to wait to show y'all that stuff until I actually put it together so that it makes sense. Y'all got to get the app. Y'all got to become a Bath & Body Works member so y'all can get the sales that they be having, because your girl been racking up. So I got the Fiji White Sand Soap. Make sure you can see the soap. The Pink Pineapple Sunrise Soap. That's the one I was telling y'all that pineapple smell like. I got a Sunshine and Lemons. I got a Pineapple Prosecco. I got strawberry pound cake. I got a island margarita. I have a watermelon mojito. I think this one is the iced lemon pound cake. And I hope it ain't too sweet, because real sweet smells make me nauseous. Vanilla coconut. I have another pink pineapple sunrise. And I think the difference between these is like you got a liquid one and you got a foam one. That's not the foam one per se, but... And then I got a Waikiki Beach coconut one. And then I have a kitchen lemon one to go in the kitchen. Those are the soaps I got. And y'all, I got these soap holders. I'm gonna check to see the soap holders for free. And they fit perfectly down in there, y'all. Like, they're gonna be so, it's so cute. Like, they fit perfectly. So I got those for y'all. And this one even has a marble holder on it. So that's going to go great with my kitchen decor that I have. That's why I said I'm going to wait to show y'all the stuff I got from Ross so it'll make sense. There's some other stuff I got too, but I'm going to show y'all that in another video. Y'all, they even had a sale on the candles. Candles were buy one, get one free. I'm going to move around to the other side of the table so that y'all can see these, because they are too heavy. The bag is too heavy. I'm going to take it down and set the candles on the table so y'all can see. So we have the peach Bellini. Y'all, smells amazing. Y'all hear me? Amazing. I have a Fiji White Sands, and I really like the aesthetic look of this one. Oh, it smells good too, y'all. I have the Sun-Drenched Linen. Smells good. And what else we got? Oh, you gotta have the mahogany teakwood incense. Oh, y'all. Woo! That smell like money or something. That smell like luxury to me. I don't know. And then I got the hibiscus waterfalls candle. Oh, it smells so good, y'all. It smells real good too. And these are the 3 weeks. They are pricey, y'all, but that's why I say catch the sale. Become a member so that you can catch the sales, because these, and this is strawberry pound cake, y'all. Oh, it smells so good. Ooh. It smells so good. Oh, I can see me rubbing my feet together now with my robe on. And these are just some, this is one I picked from TJ Maxx too, y'all. TJ Maxx has some affordable candles as well. This is a teak wood and oak candle I picked up at TJ Maxx. You can find some really good candles in there as well. And they are way more affordable than Bath & Body Works with me. I like both. Hold on, I gotta show y'all a couple more to stay right here. I got these two. I ended up getting two of the small ones as well, just to try them out, because they had scents in the small ones that they didn't have in the 3 week ones. But they smell just as long. This is the Endless Weekend.
And it's a single week, but they have like, I think it's 30 to 50 hours of burn time. And did y'all know that you're not supposed to burn your candle for more than 3 to 4 hours at a time? Who knew? I would burn mine down to the ground, okay? And oh, y'all, this is the Gingham Gorgeous collection. I actually bought the lotion and the body mist in this as well, and the candle. Oh, y'all, it smells so good and so clean. I don't know the notes that's in it, but it smells good, y'all. I'm not a candle guru. I'm not a scent guru. But, yeah, y'all. So, that's what I got. That's what I picked up from Bath & Body Works, y'all. Like I said, I'm going to show y'all the raw stuff in another video. Y'all, thank y'all for sticking with me and watching this video to the end. If you stayed, if you have not already, don't forget to comment, like, share, subscribe. Hopefully, I ain't bored y'all to death. Give this video a thumbs up. And y'all, make sure y'all tune in for my next video. We're going to be going down to Florida, and I'm going to make sure I take y'all with me. Bye.